we're gonna go over our shuffle, shuffle, go back drill. Same concept as the shuffle, shuffle, go, except once we hit the 10 yard mark, we are gonna put our foot in the ground and redirect and go back towards when we came. So when we stop at that 10 yard mark, we're going to turn, drop step, open that foot, and then cross over as we come through. Okay, so it looks like this.